In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix a problem where the Windows Update service is missing from the services list on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. This is something that can happen if certain system files are damaged or missing. But don't worry, we're going to walk through a few steps that can help fix it. First, we're going to open the command prompt as an administrator. Click on the search icon in your taskbar and type in CMD. When command prompt shows up in the search results, right-click on it, then select Run as Administrator. If you see a pop-up asking for permission, click Yes. Now that the command prompt is open, we're going to run a few commands. These will scan your system and try to repair any problems that could be causing the issue. You can find these commands in the description of this video. Go ahead and copy the first one. It starts with DISM. Back in the command prompt window, move your mouse to the top bar. Right-click there, go to Edit, then select Paste, or you can just use the keyboard shortcut. Press Enter to run the command. This command is using the Deployment Imaging and Servicing Management tool. It scans your system image and checks for corruption. This might take a few minutes, so just let it run. Once that finishes, we'll run another command. This one is called SFC, which stands for System File Checker. Copy the second command from the description. Then go back to Command Prompt, right-click the top bar again, choose Edit, then Paste. I'm going to use the keyboard shortcut, press Enter. This scan checks the integrity of all protected system files and tries to repair any that are damaged or missing. When that finishes, take a look at the result. If it says it found and fixed some issues, that's a good sign. Now go ahead and close the command prompt. Then restart your computer. After the restart, check to see if the Windows Update service is back in the services list. If it's still missing, we're going to try another method. Click the search icon again and type in Troubleshoot. From the search results, select Troubleshoot Settings. On the right-hand side, look for the option that says Other Troubleshooters and click on it. Now, scroll down and find Windows Update. Click the Run button next to it. This will launch the built-in Windows Update Troubleshooter. It will scan for common problems and try to fix them automatically. Let the troubleshooter run all the way through. It might give you some feedback about what it found and whether it was able to fix the issue. When it's done, close the window and restart your computer again. At this point, the issue should be resolved. Thanks for watching. I hope this helped you fix the problem with the missing Windows Update service. If you're still having trouble, feel free to try the steps again or look for more detailed support from Microsoft.